And I first heard it from Bon Iver. And Bon Iver is like one of my all-time favorite artists. And he's amazing. And this song has been really dear to my heart lately because one of my friends passed away a few months ago. And this song was the closing song to his funeral. So I don't know, I feel like it's just a good way to pay it back to him. And, I don't know, let people know that I love him, so.
Just hold me close.